number six. They're working hard. Come on, girls, you need to work a little bit harder. Ooh, the sheep's not quite on side up there. They're working though. Out the hind leg comes Jeff, Harry, Joe. Out the hind leg is Jill on stand in number two. Who's it gonna be? It's Harry, Joe, the boy from Take a Winnie, Joe. She's from the big father out there. And literally from the ring to the lower. Down there was sheep number four on the road. Here comes Jill Burley. Sarah Gossett into the long line in the middle of the field. And the white rises into it. Down the middle of the first shoulder, she goes. Mother Mary behind her. Come on, Mother Mary. Round the back of the head and down along the first shoulder. Now we've got the Pagan Remedy. He's going to be down there and stand number six for the fire. Remedy family from Master and here. That's right to find our people as well. Up over the tail, she puts the red clothes. And back here on the front of the wall, here's Jerry Joe around the back of the head. Jill's egg is burning here, round the back of the head as well. Dropping towards the first shoulder, last leg, this is the Sarah Goss. Ingrid Barnes down the last side, back to the last side as well. Come on, Pagan, broken off down there. I see you, saw you shear in the intermediate. And White Dolly, you know how to get her off. Down the long mark, she goes. Big sweeping blows now. The far now team are coming back at her. Here comes Ingrid out with sheep number four. Got the pace coming back from Bernie here on the second stand. Look at her go, Terry goes out the last stand as well. It's a personal battle here for the Cancer Society. Look at her out there goes Julie. There's Bernie in again. Yeah, Julie's pulled her up and she passed her on up. And in goes Terry Kildo here for sheep number five. So the last ones are out on the board. Whoa, she got a very nice one with Terry Kildo there. She just showed how strong she was. She just said, you sit down there, you do what you're told, and you'll be going down the portal pretty quick. Into the high leg comes Jill there on stand number two. Into the high leg comes Terry Joe. She's got a bit of the hate on now. The Fano up there. We've got Briar Harrison bringing this in. Who are you looking at wheeling this one? She knows what she's doing, that young lady up there on stand number six. Last thing goes up the neck of sheep number four. So does Ingrid Smith there on stand number four. She's on the longest. Terry Cook, Joe Gavia. Now she's hit the speed button, John. Oh, that bit of a shake.
Come on, Terry.
Hey, she's on the fly. In the long row she goes. She's got a bit of ground to make up. Bernie, though. Jill's turn to home now. Leading the way. Mark comes over the shoulder. Sheep number four was done for her. Ingrid as well. Sarah Goss. Sheep number four was complete. Brian Harrison with steps up the neck on stand number six, sheep number four. That is burning under the shoulder. Demon down the other side, the last one down. Out the last leg. Here he goes, who is having a battle on this one. That's going to be Jules Andrews, Bernie Ribbon, and all here for the pink ribbon day. That's a time round, and she, that's a sheep number five.
And you can see that in general, we hidden the back 10 points just to put a bit of mystery into it. So it can all change from the results we're seeing in front of us. So Kerry Jo de Hoya now. She just puts the finishing touches. Out goes Kerry Jo on stand number one. Give her a big round of applause. And we got some very good cheering going on. The mother and daughter team in the middle on four and five. They're virtually blow for blow. Jumping, she goes up the neck first. Up goes her mother there on stand number five. She's sticking to her work. Sarah Gosso, she's just a couple of blows out in front. The rugby player there from the Sharing Banner on stand number three. She'll get to the turn if that will sit. Briar Harrison, now we're going to change over. In goes Catherine Maloney there on stand number five. She's the last one, I think, to shear the sheep. So we're going to need a bit of noise, ladies and gentlemen. We need a bit of support to bring them down. And because Sarah Gosso's turning, Smith is catching up. Raj Bains is on the numbers. How's Catherine doing? She can wheel him out when she needs to, John.
Oh, the lovely style of the good girl there from down the Gisborne area. But out the last leg, here comes Sarah Goss. Chasing her is Ingrid Smith, but Sarah Goss, New Zealand rugby representative, hits her back there on the middle stand. Closely followed by Ingrid Smith. One, two blows. Here comes Mark Miller. Look out. Mark's going to get you. Not a chance, says Ingrid. She's still doing the dishes. Out the last leg here for Mark. Down the portals he goes, the Lady Bull Warrior. Round of applause for those two. But Miss Coolman, the farmhouse, cheering down there, going extremely well.